I joined the Air Force because I wanted a little bit of adventure in my life. I had just graduated from high school, a little small town in Louisiana called Opelousas. In 2016, I found out that I had cancer. I had breast cancer. It was a very aggressive form of cancer. It's called triple negative. And so, yeah, it was a whirlwind.
Cancer in general is caused by genetic changes in a cell. If we knew you were at risk for those things, we would look more carefully. We would look pointedly. CCGS is Clinical Cancer Genetic Service. We are available anywhere.
My treatment plan here has been just absolutely phenomenal. I don't actively have breast cancer at this time. It's completely gone, but I have a genetic defect. It's called the BARD1 defect. And so because I found out that I have this, I actually have MRIs twice a year and I have a mammogram once a year. Looking back on it now, I'm thankful that I did the genetic testing because now instead of living in fear, I can be proactive so that that we can always be on the alert for new cancer growth.
If we find a patient who shares a gene change that puts them at higher risk for cancers, we need to be able to set up appropriate surveillance, risk-reducing surgeries, and cascade testing, making sure that all of their involved family members get the benefit of counseling and testing as well.
BARD1 is it's hereditary. I have a son and a daughter, and because I know this now, they're aware, they've made their doctors aware, so they will start early screening in hopes that they'll never have to experience cancer.
We are there to make sure that every veteran anywhere who either has cancer or is at highest risk for cancer is able to get quality, timely genetic counseling and testing.
If I hadn't had the VA, I wouldn't have continued seeking health care and I would have just been living in fear. It's been a complete blessing.